Hey everybody, this is Dragon Kid Jones. Today we here playing Furi. I have a weird feeling I messed up the name, but you should know what I'm playing. We got done beating the second boss, and I could have swore the second boss was a pain in the ass. Right now, I don't know what's coming next, so we're gonna see what's in this door. As
she
I walk
through one day, frantically searching for something.
As I
couldn't
walk,
make sense of her. She was so wild. So they put her in a cage. Then you came along and they did even worse. Way worse. It all went so wrong. But we're going to make things right again. Together.
I was about to say something, but he cut me off. This dude walk like a G. A gamer. Ooh. Okay. She was in here now. Seems peaceful. I found out I've been a little bit laying off on recording lately. Right now I'm working on building up my computer a little bit more better, because I found out there was a little bit delay on the audio of some games I'd be having, like Watch Dogs.
Can you feel it? It's like a dream. The breeze, the peace. Feels like we could take off and leave this place behind us.
Yeah, pretty much.
But you know better. Nothing is what it seems. We're stuck here, and the real world is somewhere else, down there.
What the fuck? Oh my. Okay.
The old man coming up. There's more to him than meets the eye. A master of time, so they say. But if he's such a master, if he saw it all coming, why didn't he do something about it? Why didn't he stop it from happening? Or at least warn me?
My question, what happened?
Where we ended up.
Why are we locked here? That's why I like this game. It's always a mystery. Wish I could just
try
run.
To play cool. Easy for him. He chose to be here. But we are definitely not cool with this. We are getting out of here.
Mm-hmm. Look like we're almost there.
Time to move on. Go cross his path, my friend. The jailor is the key.
So Who am I dealing with?
Welcome, stranger. I have been looking forward to this moment.
Oh.
I foretold your escape, but not how far you would get. I am glad you made it to me. Time is a picture in motion through eternity. When you appeared, everything got still. You made the picture stop. I'm here to make my clocks tick again.
That's not good.
I can't kill you, but I can remove you from my here and now, capture you and bring you back until the next cycle.
What? Bro, you better get your ass out of there. Get to- Oh my god, it's reflecting!
You live under the illusion of control. Abandon the point. It is written.
Okay.
You're fighting yourself, can you see?
You're getting out of the shield. All these bubbles, you.
I see your future.
Oh man, I'm almost there. Almost there. Damn it! Ass out of there so you can fucking
with experience comes perspective.
What the fuck? What? That ain't fair. Oh my god, this is... Oh my god! Like, for real, what the fuck? Oh, wow! That look hard as fuck! Ah. Let's deal with a lot of shooting. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's not looking good.
Oh my god. my god, how can I take that down?
A crack in the shell. But can you find the points?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, what? Hell fucking no!
We shall meet again.
Okay. Oh, I can do this. This is hard. This is very hard.
It's not looking good.
Oh my god!
Don't give up. Keep trying.
Okay.
You write your own story.
This is beyond hard. Okay. This is no deal. Okay, I gotta be for real. I can find a way to beat this dude. Yep. I can find a way to beat him. Yep, I got him. Yep, I got him. That was close. Okay. 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 Oh! Oh, fuck.
You live under the illusion of control, of abandoning the point. It is written.
Stay here, it should be good. There we go.
With experience comes perspective.
Fucking A! Next one. Turn. Next one. Next one.
Stop looking good.
Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. Back.
And thus the cycle ends. We shall meet again. At the beginning.
Oh my god! I think I should just dodge him. Ah!
It's not looking good.
I gotta be careful what I'm doing. Get the fuck out of here, bitch!
Every second.
Serious about that. Oh, you fuck!
I also like to take it
Oh, bitch. I gotta do this shit all over. Oh my god, I'm fucking up. Oh my god. Oh, fuck it. I need some help. Get that! Are you serious about- Oh my god, this is gonna be wild.
You write your own story.
Oh, I gotta do this again.
I
found how to beat him though. Still a lot of dodging. God, I'm gonna beat your ugly ass. One way or another. Oh my God. Ah. Let's do this. Oh my God! Oh shit, of course.
A crack in the ship. Okay. But can you find your place?
Okay.
Make every second count.
Come on! Oh, shit! Oh my God! Oh my God, I gotta do this shit again. Oh my God. Oh my God. Dude, I'm keep getting hit by it.
Looking good.
Oh my god, I keep getting it. Oh, it's fucking.
And thus the cycle ends.
Oh my god. Wait a minute. Are you serious? Wait a minute. Are you serious about this? Wait a minute. What? Holy shit! I can parry. I can parry with that. I can parry like that. Okay. I just need to focus. Are you serious? Oh, ha, ha. If I get fucking played on the dumb shit, I swear to fucking god, come on. Oh my fucking.
Don't give up. Keep trying. You write your own story.
Oh. Oh my god, I'm taking a break. I'm taking a break. I'm taking a break. I'm taking a break. Fuck. Have a nice day. I'll talk to y'all in the next video. This game is fun, but it's fucking stressful as fuck. But yeah, make sure you hit that like and subscribe. This is Dragon Kid Jones, and I see y'all in the next video. Peace out.